Let me explain something to you. When I give you an assessment of your football team and you cry about it incessantly on my timeline and you try to fight me about it, you've lost. You've been dancing. You just have to accept my well-thought-out factinion. It's an assessment, which means it's a factinion. Your football team is horrible. Your football team is 6-1, and yet I have you dancing on my timeline. You just got to accept it. I'm always going to be better than you at life. I'm always going to be better than you at everything. When I could make you dance via simple text from miles and miles away, when I could make you dance via simple text, imagine what I would do to you in the real. I mean, now I'm on simple video in a dimly lit bathroom with Wendy's fucking wallpaper. Hey, maybe I live in a fucking Wendy's. Maybe I live in a fucking Wendy's and it's 12:30 and I'm cleaning the restrooms. Maybe that's what I'm doing. So, you fucking clowns. If I tell you your team sucks, God damn it, your team sucks. It's an assessment. And you know what assessment means? From me, a god. It's a factinion. An assessment from somebody else, like one of them guys on ESPN or NFL Network or Fox Sports, would be an opinion. But when I give you an assessment, it's a factinion. Accept it. And I wish death on you guys? No. I just know that my strings are wrapped around your necks. And you're...